also to our fifth and last final of this year's Yonex French Open. It is men's doubles. It's the number seven seeds from Thailand, Manipong Jongjit and Bodin Isara, up against the unseeded combination of Go Sun Hyung and Lee Yong Dae. Of course, Lee Yong Dae is the defending champion in the men's doubles. Won the title last year with Jung Jae Sung. This year, with his new partner, into the final once again. Left-hander is Bodin Isara from Bangkok. Jongjit, born in Phuket, and former world junior champion in mixed doubles. Well, last year they came here, they had to qualify, and they lost in the very first round of the main draw to Fang Chien-min and Li Shen-yu of Taipei. But I can tell you their world ranking has gone up one place this week. Number 13, a career high of 13 in the world ranking for the pair from Thailand. Lee Yong Dae on the left as we look at them, turned 24 last month. a former Olympic champion in mixed doubles, and of course a bronze medalist at the recent London Olympic Games with Dundee Sun. But Dundee Sun has retired from international competition post Olympic Games, and therefore Lee Yong Gay has teamed up with 25-year-old Go Sun Hyung. They met each other once previously, and that was last year in the semi-final of the Canadian Open. The Koreans won in two straight games, 21-19, 21-10. I have to say that since then, I think the Thailand pair have improved considerably. And since that Canadian Open last year, of course, the Thailand pair has won their first Super Series title. That was in Delhi, the India Super Series.
Players, get ready to play.
So for Go Sung Hyung and Lee Yong Gay, of course, those three tournaments last year, not only the Canadian that you saw there, where they played against their opponents of today in the semi-final, won the Canadian. They also won the week prior to that, the US Grand Prix. And then they reached the quarterfinal of the Japan Super Series last year as well. But then, of course, with Olympic qualifying, they had to return to their regular partners. Go Sung Hyung, of course, his regular partner, Lee Yong Sung, with whom he won a silver medal at last year's World Championships. So for the Korean pair, well, they've already beaten three seeded pairs.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Lee Yong Gay, Go Sung Hyung, Korea. And on my left, Bodin Sara, Manikpon Jongi, Thailand. Manikpon Jongi to serve to Lee Yong Gay. Level play.
So the Thailand pair, the number seven seeds, far side of the court. Means unseeded. Despite the fact Lee Yong Gay is currently the world number one, Lee Jung Jae Sung, and his partner is currently the world number four, Lee Yong Sung.
Time is over. One love.
Well, I was mentioning that Koreans have beaten three seeded pairs on their way through to today's final. Oof, left in that court. First round against the number eight seeds.
Love.
Xiao Long and Chu Sihan, who we've just seen in the mixed doubles. Quarter final against the number two seeds, Pu Kian Kiat and Tan Bin Kyong of Malaysia. 23-21 in the deciding game, an hour and 26 minutes that match. They saved a match point in that third game. It was an absolute thriller. And with us on Friday, you would have witnessed that great match it was too, and yesterday in the semi-final beat the Asian champions, their teammates. Kim Sarang. Oh, we've seen all rounds like this. This has been a terrific final.
Love.
I have my slight doubts about the fitness levels of the left-hander, Bodin Sara. Well, that is like that, if he is struggling with fitness. It'll take its toll. There he is. He's a real character, though. Exuberant sort of person.
For love.
Previous career game has won this title, and this, it was of course last year. Oh, that's brilliant. What a smash from Bodin Sara.
One. Four.
Magnificent smash. Big yell afterwards as well from Dylan White. Very vocal man.
Two, four. Serve is over. 5-2.
Of course, Thailand have never won the men's doubles at this French Open. They've won two titles previously, both in 2010. That was the women's doubles and mixed doubles. And the men's doubles.
Serve is over. 3-6.
The umpire just having a word with Go Sung Hyung, so he should be ready. Whoa! Not any denying tactics. He's quite well.
4-6.
Such an angle.
7-5.
That's extraordinary. Physical athletes.
Serve is over. 6, 10. Twenty seconds.
The two Koreans between them have six world championship medals. Mixed doubles, 24 super series titles. Such a huge star in his home country. Interception. Look at the angle he gets.
Play.
By hitting the top of the tape.
9-11.
This is the one. Bounced off the tape, deflected, and therefore very, very difficult to readjust the position of the defensive shot. Service fault called. Struck above the waist.
Serve is over.
Service judge.
12-9. Serve is over. 10-12.
I'm sure he'll be a little bit nervous playing these two Thailand players because, of course, with Lee Young Sun in the Olympic Games, he lost out to Kisara and Bonju. Wow. The number four seeds, the Greens.
12-0.
The Thailand player that qualified for the group. And one of the two players who qualified. And then Bassan and Bonju sucked in all the other pair. quarterfinal stages.
Serve is over. 13-12.
From Go-Sung Hyun.
14-12.
Just gliding the shot into the open space. Not only the technical ability to play that, but also the vision to see that, where the gap was. Superb. Flapping up this next one, trying to deceive his opponent with what appeared to be a double hit. He only deceived himself. Say how nice it is to see Go-Sung Hyun really committing
14,
himself at the net.
16.
I thought in his quarter-final against the number two seeds Kuki and Kyoto Tambu Hyun, rather lazy. I thought at times he was a little bit passive when he came forward. Adventurous player at the net, great reader of the game. That's a good return of serve.
Serve is over. 17-16.
Just proving my points. He's so good at the net, reading the play.
17-0.
Leaps in the air. Intercepts a shot that would have gone to the back of the court.
Serving over. 18-17. Serves over. 18-0.
Oh. Prepare is on the attack, winning the points. So lethal in their attacking play. Very, very difficult to turn defence into attack. Start of the round, crucial. What a good serve from
19-18.
Super Series title that they've won so far. The Indian event, the Thailand pair, they beat Wilson Hugh in the final. Unfortunately, it's been a final. This is brilliant. Oh, my goodness. Wonderful.
Carriola, 19-0.
What a shot from Manipan Jongit.
Kavlova,
so creative.
20, game point, 19.
That's another 7 seconds from Thailand. Game point opportunity.
Serve 20-0.
So 20-0, and then the extra points, and so it's a 2-point difference between the two pairs. Yes, of course, we've got to
20-0,
in which case it would be sudden death.
Kavlova, 21-20.
Second game point opportunity. And second time, well saved.
Kavlova, 21.
Good serve. Oh my goodness.
Serve is over. 22-21.
Third time lucky for the Thai players. What?
22-22 all.
Number one to the number seven seeds, Bodin Isara and Manipong Jongjit.
20 seconds, 20 seconds.
So the call of 20 seconds. An indication for the players to get ready. Oh, what a throw late in game, 24-22.
Second game, level, play. Is over. One love.
Busan University, Go Sang-hyun.
number two, three.
And he uses his physical strength like that to take the shuttle early. Use the power of the legs to get yourself in position. He really is an awesome player. Magnificent from Lee and Day. Oh, that defensive shot. This was the one. Look at that. Moves forward immediately. Incredible.
Serve is over.
4-3.
Serves over.
They both these pairs, last week in Denmark, lost to the same pair, Kuki and Kat and Tan Boon-Hyung. He's lost against the Malaysians in the first round. And Tan and Kat lost to them in the quarter-final stage. Fast to see the opportunity. That's a great smash.
7-6.
Definitely look a much more comfortable formation with Go Sung-hyung at the back of the court, Lee Yong-dae at the front. Of course, that's how Lee Yong-dae played with Jung Jae-sung. He was more of the net player, Jung Jae-sung, real worker from the back of the court.
Serve. Don't show out. I'm going to break. 8-7.
Oh, saying, don't indicate out with your arms. It's become a habit as much as anything with the players nowadays. Not enough umpires have stopped it happening in the early stages. The umpires here this week, being very sharp on it.
9-7.
Sung-hyung is really feeling the pressure of partnering Lee Yong-dae.
20 seconds.
Of course, Korean pair won the title last week in Denmark. Chol. And Lee Yong-sung.
11-8. Play.
There's some work to do. Is going to win the title here in Paris.
One.
Another error in the racket of Go-Sung-Hyung.
12-8.
In their favourite formation with Lee Yong-dae at the front of the court.
12.
Still using his power from the back.
On. Thank you.
Sarali. How on earth did they get themselves out of trouble? There's the big high lift, giving Manipong time to regroup. Direction.
10-14. Play on, play on,
play on. After playing that shot, as if to get his spatial awareness, and I thought it might have been going wrong too. Follows it forward to the net and then plays the perfect net shot. It is poison balance, hits the top of the tape, goes over. Close what it was, a 5-point deficit to just 2 points. Of minutes this match has been in progress. And now it's all level. 5 straight points.
14 all.
And it's 14 all. Oh. The sorcerer at work.
16.
A real moment 16. Of magic. That is fantastic.
Time's over. 16 all.
It's wide.
Time is over. 17-16.
Doubles. For doing
17.
So. They now owe themselves 3 game points, 3 opportunities to send this to a third and deciding game. And that's missed, Jane. It is indeed 1 game apiece.
2 game won by Tu Xingxian, Lionde, 21-17. 1 game on.
12 of 15 points. Going the Koreans' way to close out that second game, 21-17. No wonder they celebrate. They look to be in all sorts of trouble. And suddenly, they've managed to turn it around. Okay.
20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Is going through the minds of Bodo Nasara and Manipong Jongjit.
Final game.
Seem to be cruising.
Lovell, play.
14-9 up. And they all went horribly wrong. They went horribly wrong because the Bruins found their attacking play.
Chernova, one, love.
And that's what he was doing so well in the opening game. Manipong commanding the net.
So he's over. One all.
At the start of the match, I did question the stamina and fitness levels of Bodo Nasara. We'll have to find out whether that was misplaced criticism. After a rally like that. How on earth Li Yongdae managed to control this backhand? That
two,
is extraordinary.
One. Yongdae. It's over. Two. All. Turns over, three, two.
When you're just that fraction of a second slower in reacting at the net, then the shuffle goes much flatter, and that's the danger that can go on with the net line.
Four, two.
Superior fitness levels. The Korean players.
Three. Zoza, 4-6.
He had to play that final smash from about the half court area.
Sarzova, 7-4.
This is super return.
Sarzova, 5-7.
Five. Now, string's gone in the racket with that winning shot.
Time is over. 6-8.
This channel attack. Narrowing the angle of reply, therefore more chance for the net player to intercept.
Best. 6-8. Sarzova, 9-6.
Neither player really willing to lift in that rally. And that's understandable. Tough and play of both pairs, absolutely lethal. Yeah, he's coming straight again.
Sarzova, 7-9. Thank you. Thank you. Play.
Oh, very good third shot. Oh, how calm is that?
Sarzova,
8-11.
Eleven.
That's a super return. Real disguise.
Serve Nova, 12-8.
Court and play that round the head smash. Look at that, he's leapt from the base position in the centre of the court. And to play that cross court smash, real demonstration of his physicality.
No!
Right idea. And execution.
So that.
And Leon Day not at all happy with himself.
13.
Yeah, there was a big gap. It didn't need to be that close to the net. I seem to remember this scoreline in the second game, 14-9. But it was in favour of the Thailand pair in game number two. Exactly 1 hour of play in this men's doubles final. The big strong man, Bo Sang-hyun.
Nine.
Look at that. After an hour of play, to be able to leap like that, play the winning drop shot, is quite remarkable. Away from their third title together. US and Canada opens last year. The previous team. Oh!
Come up.
saved.
Serve over. 11-20.
First Super Series title together, Go Sung-hyun and Lee Yong-dae. For Lee Yong-dae, it's his 25th Super Series title. For Go Sung-hyun, his third. What a match and what a comeback by the Koreans. Again, and 9-14 adrift.
22-24, 21-17, 21-11.
The score confirmed by the umpire. An hour and 4 minutes, and the victory is theirs. This is the final rally, the moment of victory. Korea emulating what Malaysia have achieved over the last 2 weeks. Malaysians winners of the men's singles with Lee Chong Wei last week. And Darren Liu this week in France. Korea winners of the men's doubles last week. And Korea winners of the men's doubles this week with a different pair. Presentation for the men's doubles coming up in just a moment. But before that happens, I'm sure we'll be able to sit back and enjoy some of the tremendous highlights from that men's doubles final.